great news for Prabhas fans. The superstar has got his own wax statue at Madame Tussauds, Bangkok. Here's the full story.
Prabhas has with time established himself as a pan-Indian actor with his works including Bahubali The Beginning and Bahubali The Conclusion. And now the actor has become the first South Indian actor to have his own wax statue at Madame Tussauds, Bangkok. Prabhas has joined the ranks of the world's most famous personalities including PM Narendra Modi, whose statue was installed in April 2016. The statue features him as his famous character Amarendra Bahubali from S.S. Rajamouli's super hit franchise Bahubali. I am really happy to have been selected by Madame Tussauds, and I think this was only possible because of fans. I am grateful for their unconditional love and support. I am also thankful to my guru S.S. Rajamouli for the opportunity to work on his fantastic project Bahubali. According to a leading daily, the actor met the artist where over 350 photographs and measurements were taken to enable a close-to-life recreation of his likeness. Several photographs of his statue have now started doing the rounds of social media. Many fans took to Twitter and expressed their happiness, some even called it the best wax statue ever.